No one has been charged for that murder. The investigation is ongoing for that murder. No one has been charged.
So I understand that you guys got surveillance footage that would capture the entire incident. Is that so?
Yeah, I will not discuss the details of that footage. We are reviewing everything that we have, but at this time we have not been able to charge anyone at this time.
Is the person still in custody?
Yes, he's still in custody. Well, either he is charged or released. We will be dealing with that today.
Could you tell us how he was detained?
Again, based on an investigation we conducted, and we brought him into custody.
Is it believed that the murder of Jimmy Chavarria 1 week before his, that they're related, the two cases are related?
Yeah, I do not have that information whether they're related. Again, at the conclusion of those investigations, those will be determined.
Sure, any of the murder cases related to these cases?
Again, they are happening one after the other, and we are looking at all of them to see whether they are connected or not. We have our investigators, our officers, walk in the street to see what